The Young and the Restless spoilers for Friday, December 14th bring a day filled with fessing up and messing up. Things in Genoa City get wild as Christmas inches ever closer. Carrie, Alice Hunter, Justa Jack, Peter Bergman, off for a date they had planned. He brushed off her apology, noting that he doesn't have time for games. However, Now She Knows Soaps revealed that Jack pursues Carrie. Things for Jack have been dry lately, and he's ready for a new romance. Jabot's new chemist instantly caught his eye, and after thinking about it, he decides to try again with Carrie, even though twice now she's left him in a lurch. There's something up with Carrie, and she has a secretive side. Perhaps it's her family or some other secret she's hiding. No doubt, as Jack gets to know her better, the truth will come out. Hopefully, it's something he can handle, because Jack is due for some happiness in the love department.